former President Bill Clinton on the defensive today over how he handled his affair with then White House intern Monica Lewinsky 20 years ago. It was a scandal that led eventually to his impeachment by the House of Representatives. Here's his response in an interview earlier today.
I asked if you'd ever apologize, and you said you had.
I have.
You've apologized to her.
I apologize to everybody in the world.
It is important to me that everybody who has been hurt know that the sorrow I feel is genuine. First and most important, my family, Monica Lewinsky and her family.
But you didn't apologize to her.
I have not talked to her.
Do you feel like you owe her an apology?
No, I do. I do not. I have never talked to her. But I did say publicly on more than one occasion that I was sorry. That's very different. The apology was public.
Our CNN politics reporter and editor-at-large Chris Eliza is joining us right now. So what do you think of the former president's response?
Not great. He's had 20 years to do it. And I take his point, as you played, Wolf. He did publicly apologize to virtually everyone, including Monica Lewinsky. He, in that same prayer breakfast, he said, "I'm a sinner," and said those things. I do think it is different, might just be me, I do think it's different to offer sort of a broad-scale public apology that includes someone, and to reach out, even if Monica Lewinsky doesn't ever call you back, reach out to try to apologize personally. Just because her life for the last 20 years, and I think she's written eloquently about this, her life has been extremely difficult, and I do think it's a lack of recognition by Bill Clinton. He was the president of the United States. She was an intern. Many people on Twitter say, takes two to tango. Consider that relationship and that dynamic, and I don't think that's right.
She tweeted in response to this, she was grateful to the myriad people who have helped me evolve, gain perspective in the past 20 years, that tweet. She then reposted her article in Vanity Fair from earlier in the year. Tell us how her thinking has changed over these two decades.
So that piece, I would urge people, wherever you come down on this, I'd urge people to take 5 minutes of your day and read it. I read it back when it came out. It's worth rereading. I did that today. Her argument in the piece is trying to explain how this is still something in her life all these years later that she has to deal with, how she has come to deal with it. And then I think most importantly for what we're talking about in the present is how at the time and even 5 years ago, I think she says, she wrote about how it was consensual, there was no forcing of anything, but that now, in light of the Me Too movement, given that disparity in the relationship, President of the United States, White House intern, she now has begun to sort of re-examine that dynamic. And I think read the piece before you judge her, Bill Clinton, or anyone else. The piece is very interesting. Again, I think she's an eloquent voice, not just on this, but on issues of bullying as well.
Has she asked the president for a personal apology?
Right, so we do not know that. And we didn't know until today, really, that he had not offered a personal to her apology, right? He would say he offered her an apology, but not a personal to her apology. Here's what I would say, Wolf. Even if she doesn't want an apology and didn't ask for it, I do think, given what we now know about what transpired, Bill Clinton was a former president of the United States who had an affair with an intern who was in her early 20s, 23, 24 years old. I do not think it is the worst thing in the world for Bill Clinton to have at some point in the last two decades say, I understand how difficult this was for you. I'm sorry. I wish we could do it differently. The end. That he hasn't, and that he responded the way he did, from angry, I did this already, how dare you, and basically said, in another clip, he said, 2/3 of the public agreed with me. This is not a public opinion issue. It's not a polling issue. This is a right and wrong issue, in my estimation. And it just feels like he's down on the wrong side of it.
Chris Eliza, thanks so much for that.